Please be seated. Ena mana, ena reo. In a hoi wha, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
Vice Chancellor,
Pro Chancellor, Council members, members of the University, special guests, graduands, families, and friends. I extend a warm welcome to this, the third spring graduation ceremony for 2012 of the University of Auckland. Today, the University is bestowing a total 3,074 qualifications on some 2,984 students. At this ceremony, degrees will be conferred and diplomas awarded in the Faculty of Science and the Faculty of Creative Arts and Industries. A total of 563 in person, plus a further 263 in absentia. I am privileged as Chancellor to preside at spring graduation for a fourth year. The regularity of graduation ceremonies makes them no less special for the university and me personally than for those of you being capped here today, many for the first time. Graduation is a festive event rich in history, pomp and colour, with a lively array of contemporary touches. Here in Auckland, our rich mix of cultures and ethnicities can be seen in the striking variety of dress and adornments worn by graduands. Today is one of hard-earned celebration by you, the graduands and diplomates, on your academic accomplishments, and by your family and friends who have encouraged and supported you and who are here to share in your success. The university, represented by the council and academic staff members seated behind me, and those many staff who control proceedings with remarkable precision, takes equal pleasure at this hugely significant day for each and every one of you. The University of Auckland is the only New Zealand university ranked in the top 1% in the world. Your qualifications will always serve you well in this country and abroad, whether in qualifying you for a satisfying career or in leading to more advanced study, or simply as a route to personal and intellectual enrichment. In today's ever-changing workforce, you cannot afford to stop learning. So please keep in mind our enormous range of postgraduate opportunities. Everyone thinks that's strangely funny. For its part, the Council and academic members of the University willingly accept our obligation to preserve and enhance the high standing of the degrees we confer. We have an unequivocal and unabashed objective to be a world-class university in New Zealand. The recent announcement that we have entered into a conditional agreement to purchase the 5.2-hectare property in Newmarket, owned by Lion Nathan, is a hugely significant and relevant illustration of our commitment to this objective. I urge you, as impending alumni of New Zealand's leading university, always to remember your alma mater. We depend increasingly on our graduates for support. Your advocacy and influence are vital in encouraging government and the community at large to fund universities so they can generate the knowledge needed to drive a productive and a competitive economy and to create full and satisfying lives for all New Zealanders. At the same time, philanthropy has become critically important to our university, funding major capital projects, scholarships, and professorial chairs. The crucial contribution of major research universities such as ours is not well understood. Our innovative research is vital for long-term sustainable economic growth and social cohesion, never more so than in the testing economic times we now face in the wake of the global recession. Universities equip graduates like you not simply for the jobs of today, but for future careers not yet imagined. Universities need greater investment by government, the commercial sector, and private philanthropy, not less. But that's sufficient for me on the challenges facing this institution. For today is unquestionably your day. I congratulate you, and I trust that you will long cherish memories of your graduation in October 2012. I'm now pleased to welcome Dr. Roger Blakely as our speaker this afternoon. Dr. Blakely is the Chief Planning Officer of Auckland Council. Holding a Bachelor of Engineering with Honours and a PhD in Civil Engineering from the University of Canterbury, he gained a Master of Science of Management from Stanford University Graduate School of Business. He is a Distinguished Fellow of the Institution of Professional Engineers of New Zealand and a Fellow of the New Zealand Institute of Management. Dr. Blakely was General Manager of State Coal Mines when the state-owned enterprise was first established in 1984, appointed as New Zealand's first Secretary for the Environment and Chief Executive of the Ministry for the Environment in 1986. He led the development of the Resource Management Act and was appointed Chief Executive of the Department of Internal Affairs in 1995. In 2000, he was appointed Chief Executive of Porirua City Council, seeing it win the IPANS Junai Prime Minister's Supreme Award for Public Sector Excellence for the Safer Porirua Project and for the NZ Post SOLGM Supreme Award for Local Government Excellence for its Village Planning Project. Dr. Blakely has been the Chief Planning Officer at Auckland Council since November 2010, responsible for the Auckland Plan, Economic Development Strategy, City Centre Master Plan and the Unity Plan. Please join with me in welcoming Dr. Roger Blakely.
Chancellor, Vice-Chancellor, Pro-Chancellor, members of staff, distinguished guests, graduands of this great university, and friends, kia ora mai tatou. I'm not so old that I can't remember sitting where you are today, and hoping the speaker would be mercifully short. I promise to be short. In fact, it's part of the brief I was given, as I share a few thoughts with you as you embark on your careers in science, creative arts, and industries. It's an exciting time for you, a time to celebrate reaching this goal, and a time to look forward to what comes next. Every day we make dozens of decisions, from what we eat to decisions which can affect our whole future. The choice may not always be clear-cut. You may receive advice from others as to what they would do if they were in your shoes, but the point is they are not in your shoes, and you must make the choices which will allow you to be you. You need to tread your own path. In my case, I can identify with the speaker in Robert Frost's poem, The Road Not Taken. He said, "Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood and I took the one less travelled by, and that has made all the difference." I graduated, as the Chancellor said, from the University of Canterbury, Christchurch, with a PhD in earthquake engineering. Although I only worked as an engineer in the early stages of my career, I've benefited enormously from the disciplined approach to thinking and decision-making that I learnt at that faculty. As graduates of science, the creative arts and industries in 2012, a world of limitless possibilities awaits you all. When I think of scientists, I think of the late Paul Callaghan and his vision of making New Zealand a place where talent wants to live. And I think of Peter Gluckman, the chief advisor to the Prime Minister, who argues that by 2022, New Zealand must be continuing to build a small advanced economy that bases its development on science-based innovation. When I think of the creative arts, I think of Ralph Hotteri and Gareth Farr, and the painters and musicians, the dancers and actors who inspire and delight our senses and who broaden our view and help define our New Zealand identity. When I think of the creative industries, I think of Peter Jackson and award-winning Auckland architect Andrew Patterson. I think of screen production, digital content, architecture, planning, urban design. These industries will drive productivity and growth by adopting design-led principles, digital tools, and innovation. They will also make our city a beautiful place for people. I'm sure that there are some in this audience today whose achievements will be acknowledged in future addresses from this podium. The Auckland Plan sets out the blueprint for Auckland for the next 30 years. It defines the goal to be the world's most livable city. The recently launched economic development strategy lays down the challenge to make Auckland a high-skills, high-wage knowledge economy, with science and the creative sector as key drivers. The science sector in New Zealand earns $18.4 billion per year, and the creative sector $5.7 billion per year. There's obviously scope for employment for all of you. As one who has preceded you, it is now my privilege to offer you some signposts for your own career journey. First, unleash your creativity. Joseph Zinker, a German-born American psychologist, is so enthusiastic about this point that he uses 5 exclamation marks in a few lines. He said, creativity is a celebration of life, my celebration of life. It is a bold statement. I am here. I love life. I love me. I can be anything. I can do anything! Exclamation mark. Second, be bold. You don't want to die wondering, what if? Some years ago, I was speaking to my staff, encouraging them to be courageous. And after I'd finished, one of my staff came up to me and said, well, actually, this weekend, we're going skydiving. Would you like to come? It was an offer I couldn't refuse, and I survived. So be bold. Franklin Roosevelt put it this way, the only limit to our realization of tomorrow will be our doubts about today. Third, make more mistakes. It takes boldness to do this. I know your analytical mind is reluctant to allow mistakes, but giving yourself permission to make mistakes will free your creative mind, especially if you look at failure as a positive step on the way to something better, as Henry Ford did. And he said, failure is the only opportunity to begin again more intelligently. A mistake won't kill your dream, giving up will. Make more mistakes. Fourth, don't bother with the easy problems. The tough stuff is much more exciting. I saw a quote from John Gardner, a politician and author, on a wall on your campus. He said, we are continually faced with a series of great opportunities, brilliantly disguised as insoluble problems. Turn the problem on its head as he did. A different route might bring a result. Lastly, never stop questioning. And Einstein said it first when he said, the important thing is not to stop questioning. In my view, the degrees that you will receive today are not your passports to a chosen career. Rather, they are the key to unlock your opportunities. Remember, as the Robert Frost poem that I read to you at the start of my address said, the opportunities may not be on the beaten track. You now, or you will have shortly, a license. This license allows you to be all that you can imagine, to innovate, to contribute to New Zealand and to the world, and to achieve more than you dare. Have an amazing career. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Blakely, and I'm relieved that you didn't take the registrar's instructions to be short so literally that you would have denied our graduands the opportunity to listen to some very profound insights and observations and a challenge with it. Can I ask you to show your appreciation again to Dr. Blakely? This is a meeting of council and convocation of the university at which the Pro-Chancellor, Ian Parton, and I will be conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. I now invite the Pro-Chancellor to award the diplomas and confer the degrees in the first half of this ceremony.
Thank you, Chancellor. By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Ian Parton, Pro-Chancellor, award the diplomas and confer the degrees stated upon those who, within the Faculty of Arts, have satisfied the requirements of this university.
I call upon an Associate Dean of the Faculty of Science, Mrs. Goldstone, to present graduands in that faculty.
Pro-Chancellor, as Associate Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Science. Graduate Diploma in Science, Janelle Marie Gillespie. Katerina Anatolievna Grokova. Alexandria Rachel Lemond. Huali Sung. To the degree of Bachelor of Science, Noor Azalea Abdul Samad. Safira Abdul Rahman. Omar Bassam Abram Abdullah. Muhammad Hassan Abawawa. Benjamin Michael Ross Adam. Tazrina Afrin. Ali Abdul Sattar Muhammad Afatil. Clyde Gary Albuquerque. Joshua Philip Alden. Raja Ghazi J. Alhamad. Ahmed Al Safi. Andre Amashik. Nasser Fikar Amaroden. Serena Lee Anderton. and Aaliyah Angan. Noor Asati Asmi. Alia Asmi. Henry Francis Becker. Elliot Reese Banks. Harry Lee Batrick. Jeffrey David Babbage. Shannon Irene Baxter. Arjun Bhatt. Shannon Estelle Bird. Zachary Donald Briley. Catherine Louise Briggs. Melissa Janet Brown. Rebecca Fiona Brown. Natalie Jade Bunker. Andrew Charles Kempkin. Paula Rochelle Kahn. Yiping Kao. Aaron Jason Cattell. Harpreet Kaur Chahal. Chan Onchuk Crystal. Aidan Miles Chatterton. Guan Hao Chen. Yuk Hao Cheng. Chung Yang Chang. Jackson Yung Chi Chen. Chloe Ahe Chow. Ming Hong Cho. Wan Yol Cho. Si Hun Chun. Jacob Michael Peter Clayton. Martin Thomas Cleary. Samantha Kate Clubley. Remy Alexander Constable. Clara Jane Ward Coulter. Ryan Blair Cox. Yong Chao Dai. Noor Amira Dunian. Daniel Devereaux Estevan Danchik. Kermuth Simon Davies. Alan Ray Sharma De La Cruz. James Nelson Dewar. Hasi Udiangani Wanamali Dissan Yaka. Sharma Shiraxi Manala Dasana Yaka. Bradley Ellen Drayton. Amrita Dariel D'Souza. Michelle DePriest. Christopher Darren Earl. Elliot Richard Thomas Egan. Sarah Hassan Hosni Al Karamani. Kate Margaret Ellingham. Miranda Jane Emery. Blair Andrew Escott. Tegan Louise Evans. Rebecca Elizabeth Fernley. Wan Chong Feng. Wong Ting Feng. Bianca Ellen Ferens. Michaela Mary Finley. Jessica Margaret Fleming. Matthew Nyken Fletcher. Olivia Jane Fogarty. Gerhard Furter. Yunnan Gan. Robert Edward Gastigan. Nathan Allen Gorter Smith. Alicia Govan Sami. Russell James Grant. Devon Andrew Grant Miles. Claire Lillian Griffin. Qingwen Guo. Nurizati Hamdan. Jungju Han. Evelyn Christine Harris. Natalie Linda Harrison. Jace Adam Horbriggs. Robin Jake Honeyman. Laura Lee Hope. Mong Dao Wu. Dan Dan Huang. Hoi Tung Ip. Mari Ishikawa. Nur Izati Aina Ishmael. William Thomas James. Alexandra Kate Jansen. Shanuki Dinakag Jayamaha. Martina Lee Jeffrey. Mitchell John Job. Marcel James Juventin. Rafia Kelsom. Jackson Lloyd Keat. Rosabel Marin Kyle. Ratitha Bin Khan. Danielle Siobhan Kitty. Adam Thomas King. Jamie Louisa Waimarama Kingy. Melissa Anita Clayberg, Steve Guo, Raina Lau, Matthew Jason Lawrence, Nikki Irwin De La Cruz Luxa, Michael Nee Hing Lei, Jiong Hoon Lee, Portia Marie Lee, Sean Yu Lee, Philip Dwight Petranto Lee, Lim Young Guyan, Xiaoxin Lin, Kun Hao Lu, Brody John Lambert, Isaac Martin Lovett, Christina Liu, Fu Bo Lo, Jason Timothy Luxford, Ivana Maximovska, Tanya Masawamani, Jesse Alana Mayhew, Karen Andrew McGill, Candace Louise McLaren, Jake Andrew McPhee, Laura Jane Catherine McVerter, Ziad Marbin Minnis, Fadila Najat Mohammed, Nasia Mohammed, Nurul Nozaniza Mohammed Razali, Siti Alia Mohammed Yusuf, Stephanie Kate Moore, Emma Laura Morris, Emma Jane Daisy Morris, Noor Amisa Mohammed, Ignatius Kevin Moliana, Liam Cormick Mullen, Simba Asha Sean Movera, Zureda Mustapa, Siti Nuro Ayani Nefaya, Yalisha Naidu, Alvin Naika, Mindy Yi Lamming, Bo Thuy Lin Nguyen, Nick Hanana, Nick Yusuf, Simon Thomas Noonan, Lydia Frith O'Donnell, Josephine Rose Makatunge Oriana. Samana Manatu Kipuli Pa'aye. Sayun Park. Seung Ho Park. Craig Allen Parker. Nicola Michelle Parks. Koshi Tuvono Phillips. Villavan Pongsha. Daniel Ryan Pittman. Fiona Poole. Craig Frederick Porter. Noreen Jehan Rahman. Selma Rayan. Paloma Tahari Reyes. Kaya Frederica Ranau. Luita Rapati. Jane Marie Rutherford. Michael Paul Sables. Danielle Ann Vasquez Salvador. Persis Ann Hepzibah Samuel. Melissa Uthpala Sandanaka. Nurul Samina Sadaruddin. Gigi Sito. Rayoman Shalori. Esther Grace Silito. Jessica Fernandez Silveraj. Ryan David Smith. Prab Avanish Sohanpal. Daniel Son. Won Sung Song. Tennille Charlotte Stone. Heinrich Strauss. Matthew John Sullivan. Ya Chao Sun. Chester Edvin Shi Tu Tai. James Ian Talbot. Linny Tung. Ricky Michael Taylor. Aaron Stanford Thompson. Pinnith Toll. Michael Gordon Top. Patra Porn Trevor Rongdodge. Edmund Seong Chen Tsen. Feinga Hiloto Matawara Yukala Topo. Graham Turner. Brooke Alexandra Turton. Christine Eileen Marie Van Hoffen. Lee Chow Wong. Sichi Wong, Xiao Chong Wong, Morgan James Wardrop, Samantha Yuri Watkins. William James Lasala Watling. Edward William Weaver. Gemma Rose Welch. Tharaka Sivawande Wittaratne. Hannah Eileen Williams. Jacob John Williams. Daniel Jeremy Wilson. Michael Richard Wilson. Hannah C. Wei Woon. D. Wu. Zhong Xiao Wu. Lei Yan. Xuan Yan. Ting Feng Yuk. Yong Chung Han. Rima Mofit Yusuf. He Yong Yu. Yu Yangfei. Stanley Vatia Tsin Yin Yun. Noor Asiran Sanal. Shiran Senopal. Ray Chung. Ji Xiang. Xiao Yu Xiang. Xin Yang Shang. Jason Shao. Shuhan Shou. To the degree of Bachelor of Technology with Second Class Honours First Division, Justin Yeyoi Wu. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Conjoint, Charlotte Catherine Ellisberg and a Bachelor of Laws. Jonathan Edward Conder and a Bachelor of Arts. Tess Patrick Amand Kumba and a Bachelor of Arts. Catherine Nicole Lucy Kernow and a Bachelor of Arts. Sunisa Duchik and a Bachelor of Commerce. Stephanie Claire Farrow and a Bachelor of Arts. Wendy Daphne Greatbatch and a Bachelor of Arts. Vivian Wei Gu and a Bachelor of Nursing. Emma Jane Moffat Helkyard and a Bachelor of Arts. Darren Wayne Lovegrove and a Bachelor of Commerce. Nathaniel Honey Matheson Dunning and a Bachelor of Commerce. Jason Neil McGonigal and a Bachelor of Commerce. Zani Alexander Saw and a Bachelor of Arts. Michelle Louise Wakefield, and a Bachelor of Commerce. Postgraduate Diploma in Forensic Science with Distinction. Thomas James Sheehan. Postgraduate Diploma in Science with Distinction, Carmel Sharon Green in Environmental Management. Emma Rachel Moffat in Environmental Science. Jessica Wendy Rayburn in Environmental Science and a Bachelor of Science. Ashley Josephine Robbins in Marine Science. Laura Ward in Biological Sciences.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, for conferring the degrees and awarding the diplomas in the first half of this ceremony. One of the great pleasures of graduation is the opportunity to hear performances by students from our acclaimed School of Music. Chelsea Prastiti, accompanied by Patrick Dwyer on guitar, will now perform Cheek to Cheek by Irvin Berlin.
When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek, I get heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hang around me all the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek, oh, I'd love to climb a mountain just dancing cheek to cheek. Oh yeah, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but that doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, come on, dance with me. I'll put my arms about you, the charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek, I bop on the 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 will carry me through to heaven. ever on. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together dancing cheek to, out together dancing cheek to, out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Some, I suspect, a small number who will recognise that as a classic from the 1930s. And of course, it was for a movie. I think it had Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire in it. It's a deceptively easy song to listen to, but it's quite a challenging song to sing. And I'd ask you to show your appreciation again to Chelsea and to Patrick. By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Roger France, Chancellor, award the diplomas and confer the degrees stated upon those who, within the Faculty of Science and the Faculty of Creative Arts and Industries, have satisfied the requirements of this university. I now call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Science, Professor Guilford, to present further graduands in that faculty.
Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit, Morgan Charles Allison in Chemistry. Larry Morris Amos in Geology. Scott Allen Kusabs in Environmental Management. Stephen Lowe in Chemistry. Hannah Margaret Lowe in Sport and Exercise Science. David Sung Yi Sai in Computer Science. Ho Yan Yung in Environmental Management. Athena Tenzi Yuan in Food Science. Postgrad Diploma in Science, P.T. Bhatia in Geographic Information Science. Tanvi Manohar Walker in Environmental Management. Jocelyn Pamela Canio Diaz in Environmental Management. Ting Yin Chen in Computer Science. Anjan Kumar Das in Chemistry. Li Huang in Psychology. Amelina Chithra Jesuthasan in Biomedical Science. Yoko Kondo in Environmental Management. Sadaf Rahman in Biological Science. Karthikeyan Sivasamy in Computer Science. Winju Chow in Statistics. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with First Class Honours, Lachlan Michael Blair in Medicinal Chemistry and a Bachelor of Science. Rachel Sarah Bowden in Biological Sciences. Melissa Michelle Cadalis in Medicinal Chemistry. Melissa Claire Dunn in Statistics. University Graduate Scholar James Edward Fletcher in Mathematics and a Bachelor of Science. Yun Yung Jung in Medicinal Chemistry. Wan Lin in Computer Science. Stefan Dominic Tomlins in Medicinal Chemistry. Jessica Francis Wilson in Psychology. Wallace Kwon Chung Yuen in Computer Science. Po Yuen in Medicinal Chemistry. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with Second Class Honours, First Division, Oichi Edie Chan in Medicinal Chemistry. Nabila Binti Ismail in Chemistry. Sean Renev Narayan in Computer Science. To the degree of Bachelor of Science Honours with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Noor Diana Fakazuruzi in Biological Sciences. Christiane Rudolph Hugard in Physics and a Bachelor of Science. Nurul Fatia Binti Mohammed Razali in Mathematics. To the degree of Masters of Bioscience Enterprise with Second Class Honours, First Division, LC C. Yin Woon, and a Postgrad Diploma in Bioscience Enterprise with Merit. To the degree of Master of Science with First Class Honours, Laura Catherine Arnold in Forensic Science. Chloe Ann Barker in Forensic Science. Matish Mayur Buula in Geography and a Postgrad Diploma in Science in Geographic Information Science. Alessandra Beschera in Statistics. Emma Jane Buckles in Biomedical Science. Rosemary Josie Chakiath in Health Psychology. Jade Kit Yu Chan in Health Psychology and a Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit in Health Psychology. Petra Rose Chappell in Geography. Kurt Lawrence Murray Drew in Chemistry. Barbara Ann Evans in Chemistry. Linda Yalin Feng in Chemistry. Nadia Rochelle Foote in Forensic Science. Jin Min Fu in Food Science. Ming Yu Gao in Computer Science. Stuart Kenneth Grange in Environmental Science. Lorraine Kirsten Hamilton in Geology. University Graduate Scholar Xu Wing Ho in Statistics. Win Yu Ho in Biological Sciences and a Postgrad Diploma in Science in Biological Sciences. Won Seok Ai in Psychology. Catherine Ann Jordan in Psychology. Michelle Marie Kelly in Biosecurity and Conservation and a Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit in Biosecurity. Jason Yung Kwan Kuo in Physics. Andrew James Latham in Psychology. Ki Lee in Applied Mathematics. Zifeng Lin in Statistics, and a Bachelor of Science Honours in Statistics. Chen Lu in Computer Science. Nicola Mary Luden in Biomedical Science. Li Chen Ma in Psychology. Michael James Harry Maudsley in Biological Sciences. University Graduate Scholar Kylie Ruth McFarlane in Geography. Natalia Alexeyevna Medvedeva in Biomedical Science and a Postgraduate Diploma in Science in Biomedical Science. Lakshini Hishanthi Sharitha Mendes in Biomedical Science and a Postgrad Diploma in Science in Biomedical Science. Divijas Kumar Mistry in Environmental Management and a Bachelor of Science Honours in Geography. Maria Fezara Pineda Navarro in Forensic Science. Paul Brian Nolan in Sport and Exercise Science. Ankita Hashan Patel in Forensic Science. Tianjin Peng in Biomedical Science. Blue John Plunkett in Biological Sciences and a Postgraduate Diploma in Science with Merit in Biological Sciences. Christopher Melville Purden in Chemistry. Julia Claire Robertson in Biomedical Science. Emma Jean Ryan in Geography. Natalia Patricia Samoro in Psychology. Jian Chen in Food Science. Jin Sing Shi in Biomedical Science. Benjamin James Smith in Psychology. Tony Ann C in Psychology. Mark Oshio Tadaki in Geography. Aaron Chin Yute in Chemistry and a Postgrad Diploma in Science in Chemistry. Dean Graham Thompson in Geography and a Bachelor of Science Honours in Geography. Jen Wang in Computer Science. Electra Isabel Williams in Forensic Science. Sydney Charis Wong in Geology. Pun Wong Yao in Applied Mathematics. To the degree of Master of Science with Second Class Honours First Division, Oriana Marie Bryan in Marine Science. Hamish William Campbell in Environmental Management. Stanley Chaming Chang in Biomedical Science. Saskia Joan DeVulder in Geology. Catherine Lydia Hurd in Psychology. Patusha Jawalkar in Health Psychology. Duncan Craig Munro in Environmental Science. Billia Cameron Norwood in Biological Sciences. Fahid Seyfodin in Biomedical Science. David Gareth Tottle in Forensic Science. Claire Louise Whitehead in Forensic Science. Anna Elizabeth Standish Wing in Biomedical Science. Asanta Wong in Forensic Science. To the degree of Master of Science with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Jason Chan in Geography. Mallory Ann Crookenden in Biomedical Science. Brian Douglas Drake in Geology. Jinjin Lee in Food Science and a Postgrad Diploma in Science in Food Science. Lian Lian Ma in Statistics. Stephen Thomas John Marsh in Computer Science. Brinley Ewan Swinson in Health Psychology and a Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit in Health Psychology. Neil Gavin Thompson in Health Psychology. Daniel Thomas Tyler in Marine Science and a Postgrad Diploma in Science with Merit in Marine Science. To the degree of Master of Science, Megan Louise Baddeley in Geology. Nasa Grace D'Souza in Geography. Jingqi Gur in Mathematics. In an absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Science.
I now call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Creative Arts and Industries, Professor Dixon, to present graduands in that faculty.
Chancellor, as Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you the students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Creative Arts and Industries. Graduate Diploma in Music, Nikola Mamidovic. To the degree of Bachelor of Architectural Studies, Yun Chung Huang. Ji Na Kwan. Harriet Peaky Milden King. Kyun Yun Park. Brett Clive Sweeters. To the degree of Bachelor of Music, Susan Davis. Nicole Kristen Gate. Oliver Jonathan Green. Alexander James Scott Milligan. Yurei Roh. Wayne Michael Robinson. Eric Hardy Scholes. Yi Hong Soon. Desmond Tao Tolia Four. Yi Jie Yun. To the degree of Bachelor of Performing Arts, Michelle A. Jack. To the degree of Bachelor of Planning with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Jonathan Kane Patrick Hartnett. David William Patterson. Chen Min Jiang. To the degree of Bachelor of Planning, Siju Young. to the degree of Bachelor of Visual Arts, Elisa Marie Booth. Penatoa Finau. Carla Constance Sorensen. To the degree of Bachelor of Fine Arts Conjoint, Christine Rachel Nevoet and a Bachelor of Arts. To the degree of Bachelor of Music Conjoint, Bernice Louise Austin and a Bachelor of Arts. Calvin Hanare Davidson and a Bachelor of Arts. Postgraduate Diploma in Creative and Performing Arts. F.M. Alexandrovich Bechkinoff in Dance Studies and a Bachelor of Dance Studies. Postgraduate Diploma in Music, Ai Yung Ko. To the degree of Bachelor of Fine Arts Honours with First Class Honours. Scarlett Marie Sibilich. Poata Elvery McCree. To the degree of Bachelor of Music Honours with First Class Honours. Christopher Thomas Moore in Musicology. Stephen Richard Thomas in Performance. To the degree of Master of Architecture with First Class Honours, Eva Yi Kwan Chun and a Postgraduate Diploma in Architecture. Somi Lee. To the degree of Master of Architecture with Second Class Honours, First Division, Lillian Jane Wilkinson Linton. Eva Marie Segerdin in Sustainable Design. To the degree of Master of Architecture with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Shan Chang Wang and a Postgraduate Diploma in Architecture. To the degree of Master of Architecture, Diana Catalina Carmago Barrera in Sustainable Design. Yan Fu in Sustainable Design. Linda Sonia Simmons. To the degree of Master of Architecture Professional with First Class Honours. Danielle Fahani. Matthew Alexander Holloway. Jessica Carol Johns and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Muhammad Nadir Kher. Andrea K. Lawrence. Chloe Ann Lovell and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Raymond Lowe. Tessa Frances McChesney. Bhavina Jaina Patel and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Virginia Ayako Reich. Kimberly Olive Reed and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. University Graduate Scholar, Senior Scholar in Architectural Studies, Timothy Aden. Timothy Aden Campbell Sargenton and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Georgina Jo Tim Shiel. Jessica Kate Sodu. Elizabeth Natania Johanna. University Graduate Scholar, Rakura Maria Ture. Mari Fana Marirva. Yunwei Su. To the degree of Master of Architecture Professional with Second Class Honours First Division, Sean Kevin Mark Belling. Kayla McGregor Brown and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Chong Su Wei and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Rebecca Lee Cox. Catherine Elizabeth Du. Chuan John Lim. Kim Tae Crystal Lee. Celia Isabel Mann Heap. University Graduate Scholar, Althea Courtney Mandel. Ashley Michelle Nan. He Yun Oh. Thomas Stanley Owen. Lucia Park. Divya Purushottam. Sean Rex Roos. Yu Chang Yun. To the degree of Master of Architecture Professional with Second Class Honours, Second Division. Rachel Louisa Teow Anderson. Yan Chen. Jia Gao. John Hoon Kim. Jay Yong Lee. Gina Lee. Junyi Liu. Maria Milkova Uzunov Osborne and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Joseph William Pascoe. Ryan Leonard Peters and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Kevin Mengxi Shen. Lisa Irene Thompson. Summer Singh Jin Tsai and a Bachelor of Architectural Studies. Lee Elizabeth Van Dyne. Marion Rose Weatherly. Chan Su. Chelsea Jolene Zagierski Bereko. To the degree of Master of Architecture Professional, Oz Al Mashmo. Nodashta Fatiha Mohammed Najib. To the degree of Master of Creative and Performing Arts with First Class Honours, Emily Jane Campbell in Dance Studies and a Postgraduate Diploma in Creative and Performing Arts with Merit in Dance Studies. To the degree of Master of Fine Arts with First Class Honours, Amelia Alice Hitchcock. to the degree of Master of Music with First Class Honours. Jachi I in performance. Philip James Griffin in performance. Sangar Park in performance and a Bachelor of Music Honours with Second Class Honours First Division in performance and a Bachelor of Music. Neil Robert Watson in performance. To the degree of Master of Planning with First Class Honours, Lena Melanie Henry. Si Jung Wang. To the degree of Master of Planning with Second Class Honours, First Division, Andreas Kluter. Alexandria Dene Fraser. To the degree of Master of Planning Practice with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Dana Shani Arvam. And in absentia? No, sorry. I'm done. Yeah. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Creative Arts and Industries.
I now call upon the Vice-Chancellor to present the doctoral graduands.
Chancellor, I have the honour of presenting to you the doctoral graduands. To the degree of Doctor of Clinical Psychology, Sarah Elizabeth DeWattner. Sarah utilised a mixed methods approach to determine the degree to which service users were satisfied with an early intervention service for psychosis and explored their process of recovery. Service users' perspectives are valued for their contribution to innovative and quality healthcare. Sarah. To the degree of Doctor of Fine Arts, Tessa Laird, University Doctoral Scholar. Tessa investigated the potential of a 1960s countercultural celebration of colour to drive a critique of all that is monochromatic, anonymous, and rationalistic in the modern world. She gave particular attention to the six colours of the rainbow. Tessa. To the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Shafiq Alam in Computer Science. Shafiq investigated the use of swarm intelligence-based optimization techniques in recommender systems. He proposed a novel particle swarm optimization-based clustering approach that groups web users based on their behavioral data and demonstrated the applicability, accuracy, and efficiency of this approach. Shafiq. Susanna Tsur-Shan-Chan in Chemistry. Susanna investigated the chemical diversity of biologically active natural products produced by marine organisms found in the waters surrounding New Zealand. Her findings have provided inspiration for new methods to treat the neglected human disease, malaria. Chong Chen in Food Science, University Doctoral Scholar. Chong developed a shelf-stable nutrient delivery system for functional food. This took the form of spray-dried microcapsules to protect lipophilic bioactive components, particularly fish oil, phytosterols, and limonene, using food-grade emulsifiers including milk proteins, soluble fibre, and lecithins. Chong. Erana Louise Cooper in psychology. Erana investigated family violence prevention and intervention within a northern hapu group, Ngā Tahine, with a view to identifying practices which assist whānau in the prevention or elimination of whānau violence. Brigida Orioli Figuera in geology. Brigida investigated microfossils from salt marsh sediments to establish a 500-year-old record of past sea level change in the South Island. Her study contributes valuable knowledge to our understanding of climate and sea level change in the Southern Hemisphere. Anirudh Gandhi in Computer Science, University Doctoral Scholar. Anirudh investigated the complexity and algorithmic aspects of automata and two-player games and developed a generalisation of finite state automata. Pablo Frederico German in Biological Sciences, University Doctoral Scholar. Pablo studied the structure and function of insect olfactory receptors with a view to their use in olfactory biosensors. Sairam Iyer in Physics. Sairam developed a biomedical imaging device based on optical fibres and applied it to the field of marine biology with a goal to understand the mechanism of tissue transparency. Lee Tet Wu in Biological Sciences, University Doctoral Scholar, Bright Future Top Achiever Doctoral Scholar. Tet Wu investigated the roles of a protein called neuroserpin in nerve cell development. His studies contribute to our understanding of how this protein functions at the cellular level, information that will be essential to understanding its role in behaviour and recent links to neurological disorders. Matthew Legg in Physics, University Doctoral Scholar. Matthew investigated 3D acoustic imaging using microphone arrays and computer vision techniques for improving the accuracy of identifying the position and magnitude of acoustic sources. Andrew James Luxton Riley in Computer Science. Andrew designed an online system in which students create and share resources that other students use for learning. He found that students like both generating questions and answering questions created by others. Andrew. Siri Alana McKelvey in Biological Sciences. Siri investigated the structural and biochemical characteristics of proteins that help and hinder viral replication within cells. Her studies have advanced our molecular understanding of host-pathogen interactions. Mohammed Amtiaz Nadim in Chemistry. Amtiaz developed and studied a new range of metal-loaded catalysts for the photochemical production of hydrogen from ethanol, with a view to the development of new bio-based energy sources. Mohammed Asif Naim in Computer Science. Asif devised a number of efficient joint algorithms used to collate and interpret data, and described under what circumstances each algorithm performed best. This research is particularly important in a data warehouse setting. Saraswathi Nataraj in Mathematics Education. Saraswathi analysed the history of mathematics in order to extract ideas relevant to place value structure and incorporate them into a teaching and learning framework. She then investigated the effect of this framework on students' conceptual understanding of a general place value system, with results showing that implementation of such sequences could have a positive effect on students' understanding. Andrew Paul Mackenzie Pegman, an Environmental Science University Doctoral Scholar. Andrew's research considered the implications of the decline of the iconic native New Zealand pigeon, the kereru, on the seed dispersal and regeneration of two native tree species, miro and piriri. He found that declines in kereru density can have a significant effect, negative effect on seed movement, especially in the absence of other seed dispersers. Laura Grace Raymond in Chemistry. Laura's research focused on the development and study of new water-soluble iron-based catalysts for green chemistry oxidations using hydrogen peroxide. It was demonstrated that the new catalysts were effective in real-world wastewater remediation applications. Kelly Michelle Roberts in Biological Sciences, University Doctoral Scholar. Kelly investigated whether the level of human influence, such as urban development, resulted in different bacterial diversity and biomass in stream biofilms. Her research showed that bacterial biofilm communities differed significantly with human development of the stream catchment and also differed with season and between years. Ivy Melissa Robinson in Chemistry. Ivy investigated the synthesis of new multi-porphyrin hosts for fullerenes. These hosts allow for the assembly of porphyrin-fullerene systems in solution. Myung-Ju Shin in Psychology. Myung investigated the visual attention system in which voluntary and involuntary mechanisms influence the orienting of attention towards new objects. The research extends our understanding of the brain areas involved in visual attention. Thomas William Stevens in Geography, Commonwealth Scholar. Tom used the 50,000-year-long sediment record obtained from Lake Pukapuki to investigate past changes in climate and environment in the Auckland region, with a view to improving our knowledge of the mechanisms that control regional climate. Louise Angela Stubbing in Chemistry. Louise explored a number of novel methods for the synthesis of a range of biologically active molecules, working towards the development of robust and reliable methods for their selective construction from simple substrates. Julie Ann Trafford in Geography. Julie explored research supervision practices in New Zealand postgraduate geography from 1993 to 2008 through the lens of the supervisor-student relationship. Her research established that distinctive generative research supervision practices have nurtured the discipline, culminating in the development of a new postgraduate research capacity, capability, building framework. Caroline Gwendolyn Walker in biomedical science. Caroline investigated the molecular mechanisms involved in early pregnancy events and discovered candidate processes and genes that may contribute to improved reproductive performance in dairy cattle. Jinfeng Zhao in geography, university doctoral scholar. Jinfeng developed innovative generalization and visualization approaches for representing the space, time, and activity dimensions of animal and human movement data in an integrated way. Her visualizations are powerful and encourage insight into this field. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the conferment of a doctoral degree.
On behalf of the University, I now invite all today's graduates to stand and receive the congratulations of us all. And this would be an ideal opportunity for the graduates to show their appreciation of their families and supporters and the staff of the university who helped them as they achieved their qualifications. This concludes this meeting of Council and Convocation of the University for the conferment of degrees and the award of diplomas. I now invite you to sing the first verse of God Defend New Zealand in Māori and then in English. The words are printed on the reverse of your programs.